So you want to use multiple hats with a Raspberry Pi? How do you connect them? Many hats you'll come across include stackable headers, extra long pins that allow another hat to sit on top. But what about the ones that don't? How do we access the hats in the middle of the stack? And what do we do with this tower of stacked hats when we're done? This is something we've struggled with for years, but now we have a solution. By separating the stack into an array, HatRack allows you to plug and play your hats easily. It even works with non-stackable hats. We've worked hard to make the design as solid as possible, ensuring compatibility with official and third-party hats and fats. It's super easy to use, and is the perfect choice for anyone wanting to do more with Raspberry Pi hats. We've left enough space to allow for overhanging connectors and cables. It supports 3 hats or 6 fats per board, and you can daisy-chain multiple boards together. HatRack is DinRail mountable, so it can easily be installed into a standard DinRail enclosure or access panel. All we need is your help to bring it to life. Back us on Kickstarter and save 20%, or visit our website.